Squishy isn't rare, but, is actually defected, but, you know, if you want it, don't offer well for it, or you don't have to if you don't like it. It's this bun, and it's peeled off the mouth. But yeah, other than that, no defects. It's really well textured from the back, and it has a lanyard. And a cell phone strap. So yeah. There's that. It's a little squishy. So yeah. Then I have this, and it's rare. And it's just like a plain toast. It's from Strawberry World. It's just a plain, really, really squishy toast, but it is rare though. So yeah. So here it is. And if this is really rare, well, on the thing when I bought it from Strawberry World, it said rare, so yeah, and it's really squishy, like really squishy, so that's rare. And then this, it's a medium panda bun. And you guys are like, panda buns are rare. This one is rare because it has a licensing and the bow is blue. So yeah, but it is defective though. The face is kind of peeling off. And I did not do the blue myself, trust me. Like, yeah, so. Oh, and here's the licensing. Right there. So, yeah, oh, and it's really squishy. So then the last one isn't rare, but it's defective. The giant panda bun, plain face, the face is peeling off. Cell phone strap came out, and it's like dripping in places. But yeah, you don't have to offer well for this. And cream puff, by the way. So yeah, that's all the squishies I have. Let's get on to other things. First I have this Woody pen. And it works. So yeah. Oh, and it has a thing. Oh, and it's licensed. Okay. Then I have this pencil topper. You're not gonna get the pencil if you want this, but I just wanted, like, for an example, you put it on the top of your pencil and it's an eraser, and you could, like, clean that stuff with it, like, vitamin water, LC, dragon fruit, so yeah, and it's an eraser, I won't really do that, but yeah, so yeah, then I have this little See No Evil Monkey flexible, really good for deco den or something. Catch one. Let me go get the other trade off first time.
Coming up next, A is for awesome in this classroom. Stay in your seats. Aircraft is next. On Disney Channel.
Okay. So. That are really good for resin. So they're just like little cups. I'm gonna use them for resin myself, they work really good. So I could give you a whole pack, or just like five. Then I have a diary. feathers, sparkles, and like a bobbly heart. And tap and it works. And then here's the diet shelf. It's like sparkly. This really, really soft leopard heart. And then the pages have never been written. So yeah. And it comes in original packaging. So yeah. Then I have Amoeba. You turn it on. Well, you turn it on. I haven't gotten the pet out yet. And you take care of this little digital pet. And then once the digital pet has been taken care of for long enough, this opens and you get like, and you get a little stuck in little Amoeba. This is really cool. I have a blue one and I got the Amoebas out. I haven't got the Amoebas out on this one yet, so if you want that, feel free to have it. Don't want this one. I don't really like the Amoeba. I got mine and I don't really do anything with it, so yeah. I have an LPS Lowe's Pet Shop. It's like a baby turtle and it's really cute. So yeah, and that's just like a magnet. They stick on stuff, so yeah. Then I have a Bizu. The head backwards. Here's the Bizu. It's like a glamorous horse. I have some sand art. I have this one. And you could actually like open this and use the same for something else if you want. I have another one. I have this mirror. You're never gonna believe this. I have a table so pretty. And then I have a bin. Oh wait. Then I have a mustache necklace. Yeah. And it's like a Christmas one and it comes with a lid, a green lid, but it's like a Christmas one and you can put like squishies in here or anything. But I put my squishies in. There's trash in here, sorry. But yeah. So I have this like makeup bag, but I got a new makeup bag, so I figured that I could put it under it. So like, you could use it as a makeup bag, or you could use it to put squishies in, or cabbage charms, or anything. So yeah, it's really cute, and it's by a really good brand called Conscience by Allegro. Oh, it has a really pretty blue on the inside. So yeah, and it's in really good condition. So yeah. I have candy. This regular ball chain has like a necklace and this thing works. So yeah.